Hi, I'm Rachael from My Better Mortgage. Welcome to this week's edition of No Fluff Friday. So lately I've had a lot of first-time home buyers and repeat clients come in, and they're talking to me about their down payment, and they think that they have to put 20% down or more. I'm not sure how this rumor got started out there, but it's not accurate. So your down payment is based off of your credit score only. If your credit score is equal to or higher than 680, so you most likely have clean repayment history over the course of your credit terms, you would at least have two trade lines that have been open and active for 2 years or longer, minimum limit of $2,000 on each one. Your score is above 680, your minimum down payment is actually $0. You don't need a down payment, we can do a cashback program for you. If your credit score is equal to 650 but lower than 680, you only need 2% down. We can do a cashback program for you to make up the rest of it. If your credit score is lower than 650 but higher than 620, so you still probably have clean repayment history on your trade lines in the last 2 years, multiple credit cards, line of credit, maybe a loan, maybe your limits are a little bit higher so you're not getting perfect credit, or you're not getting perfect score there. But anyways, your score is higher than 620, you can purchase with as little as 5% down. If your credit score is lower than 620, so you likely have collections, maybe a judgment against you, you've got late payment